Okay, we're here in sunny Guernsey again. I'm outside for a change. Not doing a gig log, just relaxing before Sammy's big 40th birthday tonight. Lots to organise and lots of things to do, lots of people to see, and maybe one or two special guests. Oh, where's this guy come from? I'm sure he doesn't live here.
That way somewhere, I think.
It's kind of from that way, over there,
that way.
Sort of up in the air, and it's also his first ever flight.
Absolutely.
First of many.
Tell you what, went to the airport, looked out at the plane, saw this propeller-looking plane and thought...
Tried to leg it, customs rounded him up, put him in the hold,
yeah,
and here he is.
Jason had like phoned through and said, don't let him go.
And don't let him in.
So, yep, I'm here.
But he still managed to get through, and here
we
are.
The disappointing thing that I had getting here was it's really, really cloudy. It would have been nice to to see it all.
But not much rain, a little bit of drizzle.
So hopefully when I fly back tomorrow, cleared up and I can have a good look.
I only got him a one-way ticket, I haven't told him yet. Right, more later. We're setting up something.
No.
Oh, well, I'm just going to, kidnap you now. More later. I just need to see these men working. Men at work. What are you doing here anyway?
Best pair of scissors for sellotape. Just get the sellotape and there you go.
Lovely. And just over here is another man at work.
Slave labour.
I told you, don't tell anybody that.
50p a day.
You're not getting that much. We're almost just about set up. Live streaming with a camera tonight. So I've got Si and Ben just putting out the uplighting. Dave and Carl putting up the banners. Perfect.
Because you won't get any more.
And we've got the embarrassment screen over there. Found some nice slideshow shots. We're all about ready.
Hello, Sammy. It's Simon from South London Disco. I hope you have a really great birthday party, and I'll be seeing you at BPM this year.
The DJs in the house, is there any amount of others out there? Oh, don't even volunteer at once. Perhaps Sammy can do it. Well, I suppose not, it's her birthday.
There we go.
I'm not sure what's happening here. Scary.
this evening, all the way from South London, Bermondsey. Mr. Simon Luke, SDJ. He's going to get the party started for us tonight. Thank you, Simon.
Clap your hands.